Hello there and welcome. In this video, you can enjoy the modern positivity meditation. Yeah. Hello, my viewers. Hello, all my subscribers. And from my subscribers, I got the idea. Because in your channels, I saw a lot of playlists with meditation inside. And then I said, it's high time that you get something special. Yes. So let me explain to you how this works. As soon as the incense stick appears, the meditation begins. I highly suggest that you have some headphones on, earphones or whatever. It is a must. It really is a must because you have to have the voice really close to you. This is very important. And nearly at the end, you have two options. When you want to stay in the meditation and you want to prolong it, then you just put your headphones off and you stay in your mood as long as you wish and you end it on your own. Or the other option, we can end this together, then you just have to follow the video until its end. It's that easy. Yes, so I hope you reserved some time because a meditation is nothing that we do in a hurry, because a meditation is time for you. Time to relax, to inhale what's there to inhale. Yes, exactly. So I would say enjoy your meditation. Hello again and welcome to our modern positivity meditation here at our virtual meditation center. We are all gathered here at the gate of our meditation garden and I invite you to this positivity meditation. Are you ready? Wonderful. You're all ready? So let's have our small walk through this light green meditation garden here. And by mentally walking through our garden, I hope you are wearing your headphones, you already can relax and enjoy the beauty of the green around you. Here, in the center of this garden, is our meditation center. A new and very modern building with lots of windows on all sides. Even the roof is a big window where the sunlight comes in. And even at the night, we see the starry sky. What a beautiful sight. Now we open the entrance of this amazing building. And everybody can choose his own seat. Make yourself comfortable. It is bright here and we smell a nice smell of incense sticks. They smell like blooming flowers. Very pleasant. We want to give ourselves time, attention, affection. We love to reconnect to our very self. And as our eyes are gently closed, you are guided by the voice you hear in this moment. And this voice is embedded in your awareness. Really relaxing, just listening to the voice and to feel free. It is so soothing to just hear and nothing else. I like this moment of freedom and peace. And while I focus only on this moment, I feel easy. I give attention to myself. I am with me. I am there for me. I acknowledge all my wishes. And in this moment, I just enjoy to be aware that I am here. And I feel good. I feel these endless dimensions. These never-ending possibilities that are present in any moment when I'm free and ready to receive them. And I can do this anytime in my life. I just decide to give myself the time and the focus to do this. In this moment, I am just happy to enjoy the void. Nothing to do, to think, just listen to this voice. And I know that my identity, myself, my being is always present when I listen to it. It is always calling me, and I can trust on it, always. I feel so good. I enjoy this sacred moment with myself, now. In this moment, I am free, and I feel so good. Is this joy? Is this happiness? Is this self-love? Are these good vibes? Doesn't matter. I just receive this feeling and I enjoy it. And I'm aware, the more I feel it, the more I will be able to replay this feeling. I can decide to do it whenever I want. And I love to give myself this time, this focus and this attention. It's always in my hands, just a simple decision in my awareness. And I'm free. I am in peace. I know that whenever I feel good, all good things, all good situations, and even all nice persons are much closer than I can imagine. This is the magic of feeling good, of radiating these waves of victory. The more I practice this awareness, the quicker I reach this feeling. Good to know. And now I come back to my feeling of being free, and I enjoy it. For all of you that want to stay a little longer in this feeling, just take the headphones off and continue this mood as long as you wish. I take my headphones off. For all the others that want to end this meditation now, we can end it together. Please be proud of you. You gave yourself some minutes of your precious lifetime to yourself. The best investment ever. Congratulations. Your body once in a while needs a time off. Not only while sleeping, but while you are awake and with your clear awareness. As you give others so much of your time consciously, please don't neglect yourself and give this gentle attention also to your body and to your awareness. Your soul, your halo, your aura is infinitely grateful to you for this. Even if you don't completely understand what's going on in these moments, and you never will, and you also shouldn't. This is a very important tool for your overall restoration, for your replenishing mode. So, we are ready for today. You can get up. You can leave this building, you go back through the garden, you open the gate, take your headphones off and embrace your day or your night with impressive strength. Thank you for being part of this positivity meditation.
So, the
virtual me, hand it over to me, to the physical me. And I say also thank you very much for being part of this meditation. And in a meditation, it's always about repetition. The more we do it, the better we become. So repetition brings you a better effect, more benefit, better results. It's in everything. Repetition is the road to success. So I hope you enjoyed it. And if you have comments, share them below and have a wonderful time. And you know what this means. A magic meditation always brings new success. Be surprised about your success in the future. Thank you very much for watching. Until the next video. Bye-bye.